think I won the fight that Tom went the 2 weeks ago. I already seen how scared he was, you know. We've been all out throughout all the radio stations. So from the start. But the first time he came like Scarawan Tava. So yesterday I told him I'm gonna knock him out. So in the first round he came his work out of Monoka, so I had to do what I had to do. Yeah. Yeah, after the second round, I went missing Wahale. I think the style I beat it, but they gave him more time to rest. But I was going to knock him out in the first round. Yeah.
Tatala, first of all, Kerata Koleboga, Kusumula Go Jimmy, until Ratawa Mofaiti, Lenin Replen Mofaiti, Rasambila Replen or Rava, I don't know how to deliver him. Opponent Damian Agor or Nogaso, Parare Mu, Saman Mirandi, Kilis of Mui, Kilisa Fai, Delanakito Hagai.
I'm excited. I listened to Gagan and release a thing. All the six bouts took place except the first bout, the second bout. He problem was not able to finish. It shows a lot of growth in terms of the attendance. The excitement, even the boxers. Their performance was very good. The way they performed, he's ready for bigger things. He can go for like Africa titles, jalo. So we need to keep on doing this. Lentuzi Nila did very well against the Zimbabwean, Thabiso Mpoloking. So in the game. And Rizanto is super a product that people can buy. This kind of solo selling for a so it should be something. It's a nice outing. You can go out with your family. So it's a different type of entertainment. And if you do have the Boxing Fight Night Championship, we want to bring more of that three times in a year to have Boxing Fight Night Championship. In every championship, we're going to have boxers fighting for the national title. So who is the best pound for pound mokai before we go out in all weight divisions. We would like to have one sometime August, September. And Kahun Tengatengos Tefo is the champion now. We expect him to have a challenger. And in the same division, we have Gearbox. Sapam Babui, I think he would be interested to challenge Tefo and fight him for the national title belt. And there are also other divisions, but welterweight, lightweight, flyweight. We have some good fighters in each division. So it would be nice even in one night like this to have two, three title fights in each division. Who is the best before we can go outside? So we really want to promote professional boxing Mokai, but to wait is something, it's not as dangerous as what people think. We are professionals, we've been trained to do this, and we follow all the rules are surrounding safety. So everyone is looking good and we're all happy. Thank you once again for coming. Thank you once again for supporting Bon Boxing, for supporting professional boxing, for supporting sport in Botswana. Thank you.